Our victory is nearly at hand. We have the location of the Nadiri dockyards, and the Overseer is almost back to full strength. Our only obstacle now is Vanguard Squadron. I won't let them catch us off guard. Not again. Admiral Sloan has a plan to draw Vanguard Squadron and other defenders away from the Nadiri dockyards. The Admiral has ordered Titan Squadron to play a part, and she wants you to take the lead. For this mission, at least. I trust Admiral Sloan's decision. You've proven yourself capable many times over. Just don't let it go to your head. It would be a pity if you turned out like Colonel Graham.
Our Baradium munitions give us the firepower to take on the Starhawk, but the situation isn't that simple. The Nadiri dockyards are protected by a massive rebel fleet. We cannot engage the Starhawk until it is vulnerable. Admiral Sloan's strategy is simple. Lure the Republic fleet away from Nadiri with simultaneous attacks on enemy targets across the galaxy. We've been assigned to attack Mon Cala. We don't have the numbers for a pitched battle, so you will have to strike fast. Your mission is to sow chaos through multiple attacks, moving quickly. These refueling pods are your first target. Next, attack civilian transports and any medical frigates supporting them. This will certainly draw out Anvil Squadron, who are defending Mon Cala. Stay ahead of them if you can. Titan III, you're ready for more responsibility. You will lead the assault. Make this fast and brutal. They've earned it.
For this mission, you're authorized to fly a TIE fighter, Reaper, or Interceptor. Your choice.
Here means victory at Nadiri. Your first target is the refueling pods in orbit. Remember, enemy starfighters are patrolling this system. Move quickly and cut down any interference.
Let's get started. Lead on, Three.
Pick.
squadron has been alerted. Enemy reinforcements will be there any minute.
Perfect. Mission at 8.3. Got a score to settle.
Understood.
Enemy starfighters approaching.
Imperial invaders, this is Anvil Squadron. Leave Moncala immediately or face the consequences.
Anvil, remember me. Should have finished the job.
Enemy fighter has a lock.
You're welcome.
Thanks.
Titan 3, those transports are our next target. Looks like Anvil Squadron is already here.
Titan Squadron, these ships are under our protection. Leave now or be destroyed.
There's a third way, Anvil. You won't like it.
Cut through those Anvil defenders and destroy the transports.
Consider it done.
Those transports are fleeing towards Moncala's planetary defenses. They only delay the inevitable.
Oh, they're persistent. You're good to go.
Fine now. Thanks.
No time to waste. Get rid of those transports.
A messy distraction. Some necessary evils way heavier than others. Second part. As an observation, Project Starhawk must be destroyed. But we shouldn't forget the price.
Transport is down.
You'll suffer for this, Titan. Try me. Transport signals.
Anvil Squadron has called in reinforcements. Incoming now.
You've made an impression, Titan. Finish off those transports, or push forward to the next target.
It's your call, Three. Attacking civilians? How much lower can the Imperials sink?
This is so precious.
Let's press on when you're ready.
I'm in formation.
ships are no threat to you!
Is that medical frigate?
A medical frigate? Is it carrying patients?
No. Bacta and stims. But losing medical supplies in wartime is far more devastating.
Is that all you've got? I say you owe me.
second.
Let's talk.
Threat condition is under evaluation. Stand by for update.
You'll be commended for this, you know. The hero who led the scouring of Mon Cala. That's the sort of accolade that gets people's attention. Makes them listen to what you have to say. If I were in your position, I'd be thinking about what that newfound prestige could be used for when the war's over. Just a suggestion. Let's find out what Captain Carroll needs next.
Our diversion was a success. Vanguard Squadron has left the Nadiri dockyards to aid Mon Cala, leaving the Starhawk completely exposed. We now have a clear shot to finish our mission. Admiral Sloan has sent reinforcements to help secure our victory. But you, Titan Squadron, will lead the strike against the Starhawk. If New Republic patrols and perimeter defenses intercept you on approach, show them no mercy. Before we begin our Baradium assault, you must bring down the dockyard's shields. We've discovered shield generators at these locations. Destroy them all, and the Overseer's bombardment will begin. After the shield generators are down, Titan III will return to the Overseer to acquire Baradium-enhanced munitions. This is where we show our true strength. Immobilize the Starhawk with Baradium. Do not stop until its hyperdrive is destroyed. I want that ship helpless when I deliver the killing blow. Let's make Admiral Sloan proud.
Consider outfitting your bomber to handle New Republic fighters as well as their capital ships. Your loadout is looking good. It'll be even better once we're cleared to give you the radio.
Your Starhawk dies today, as will you. Titan Squadron, attack!
With pleasure.
All turrets, open fire on those ships. Your meager defenses cannot stop us.
Titan, eliminate all turrets. Let's give the Overseer a clear path to the Starhawk. Battleship.
For now, soon that monstrosity will be a wreckage.
see what's next.
Shields are down. The dockyards are exposed.
Overseer, prepare to fire. Wait, we have civilians preparing to evacuate. They have no place in this battle. Then you should never have brought them here.
That meridian is really working. Titan, finish what needs finishing, then regroup. Outfitted your bomber with meridium explosives. Happy hunting.
Now, 3, attack the Starhawk. Do not let it get away. Starhawk, make your peace.
We're leaving, and taking everyone from the Nadiri dockyards with us.
We've evaded the Empire long enough. Today there will be no escape. Titan 3, General Syndulla is aboard the Starhawk. Immobilize it, and the Overseer will deliver the killing blow.
Attacking the objective. Well, that hurt.
Focus fire elsewhere.
They're on them.
You won't turn your back on.
I'm here now, Teresa. If there's anything you want to say,
say
it. All stations! Fire on that ship!
Tell me that you love me.